was there by supporters of President Yoweri Museveni in Kabale. We shall return very shortly to that top story with the details of President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni's inaugural speech, in which he touched a number of issues, including poverty, Pan-Africanism, and industrialization of the country. Now, let's go to Kawempe, where scuffles were dramatic and as exasperated border operators went head-to-head with the police as they tried to beat the curfew that was imposed last evening ahead of today's swearing-in. Of course, across metropolitan Kampala, many scuffles were reported, but our reporter caught the highlights in Kawempe for you.
An ambush started at 6 last evening up to 11 p.m. wherein close to 400 motorcycles were impounded in various parts of Kawempe. This operation was led by the head of police in Kawempe, Susan Bwire. Most motorists found a hard time with police impounding their motorcycles, and some even fell off trying to dodge the encounter. Some of the cyclists had decided to knock down the traffic security but ended up knocking one another instead as they tried to escape. Along with the motorcycles was a taxi carrying 18 people, which are way beyond the advised number of 7 since the COVID-19 broke out. The culprits tried to settle the matter with security, but in vain. Eventually, at 9 p.m., all hope was gone as police blew the whistle to signal curfew time and everybody scurried away on foot to avoid being detained. This story was compiled by Waswa Sentongo for the news in Kampala.